Well, tennis players have long been at the forefront in giving back, and that's what brings us to Austin, Texas tonight for the Andy Roddick Foundation Gala event. He's raised over $15 million in his event's history, and tonight with Elton John headlining, it should be incredible. So many valuable funds raised for an incredible cause, and we're going to bring you all the fun activities right here.
Every charity we give to is a children's-based charity, whether it's for education, abuse and neglect. We kind of serve as an umbrella and distribute to the charities that that we believe in.
I'm all for the support, especially for Andy and number one for kids. And so I know he's been doing a lot of work for underprivileged and the youth or what have you in this area. So anytime that I can come out and support Andy, you know, I'm there for him.
I'm very proud of Andy. He started this foundation when he was a teenager, and now to see him coming here and nearly 30, which I give him a hard time for, nearly 30, and it's still going strong, and he's expanded it from Florida to Austin and all over. I'm really proud as a wife.
It's really important what we do on the court, but it's so much more important what we do off the court. What we do on the court gives us the voice to do something positive in the world, and I think that is hopefully a good message for the kids that are coming up to be role models. And you see too many negative articles and too much negative connotation with athletes, and you want to have some positives come out there, and Andy Roddick is for sure one of those.
Well, actually, I was texting him during the U.S. Open and congratulating him on all the matches. Then out of the blue, he said, you know, Brooklyn, I would like to invite you to our gala. And we said yes, so here we are. But we're going to auction off a round of golf, he and I, and try to raise some money for the kids. Midge has been in Austin for 2 years, so it's new to me. But I'm very excited to help out in any way.
Well, I think it's a great thing that he's doing. We got a lot of prominent sport figures here in Austin who contribute so much to our community, and certainly he's a big asset to us, especially this one, Partners in Education. They're very important to us, and I just really want to thank you for doing this.
And he helps so many people here locally. That makes me feel good because I don't have the power to do a lot, not nearly as much as he does, so if I can help him do something, you know, it helps me feel good too.
It's humbling. You know, this is the fourth time that Elton's been here to help our goals, and to have the biggest star in the world come out and kind of get behind you is we're lucky to have him, and he makes this thing go.
It's truly remarkable. I mean, he does anything and everything for Andy. In fact, the year we got married in 2009. Elton said he would make 2 trips to Austin to play our wedding and the event, and he wouldn't make us choose, and he's always been so generous, and I feel like we can never repay him, and to have him here, it's massive for the foundation, and as him as a friend, it means so much to us.
So, you know, not only is Andy a great tennis player, he does so much for his community, does so many charitable causes, and you know, that's what's special when you put yourself in a situation to give back to the community, and Andy does it as well as anybody.
I come from a sport where there's a long tradition of people giving back. Starting with you know, Arthur Ashe, Billie Jean King, Andre, and yeah, I think we should just continue, just pay it forward, and it's been a fun process.